Straßenschreiber. Das Radiomagazin für Biker.
Hi, I'm Peter Hickman, I'm here at the TT, and make sure you're listening to Rushton Schleifer.
Ja, ich bin jetzt hier bei Peter Hickman, einem der besten Road Racer und Newcomer last year mit roundabout 129 Meilen per Hour Durchschnittsgeschwindigkeit. Peter, you are the best newcomer here last year with roundabout 129 miles per hour average. How is it going this year?
Yeah, so far things have been a little bit steady initially. We thought we got the bike set up something similar to what we did last year, and it didn't seem to work out how it did last year. So we made some changes last night, and we massively improved the bike. So the team's done a really good job to make that bike good enough for me to ride. And last night we lapped at 126 mile an hour. So then it was my first proper night on the bike, so I was quite happy with that, and yeah, fingers crossed we can keep going forwards.
Yeah. Ist da ein Unterschied zu der letztjährigen BMW? Is there a difference between this year's BMW to the last year's?
Yes, there is a difference. This year's is better. At the moment we've just had to rail in what we did from last year. It is going to have a slightly different setup, and it just caught us out a little bit, really, more than anything. Unfortunately, I've not had a chance to test it or even ride it at the Northwest before coming here because of my injuries from in the British Superbike Championship at Ulm Park a month ago.
Du bist 28 Jahre alt und bist recht spät hier auf der TT und einer der besten Road Racer der Welt. You are 28 years old. And you are one of the best road racers now. And why you are so late on the TT?
Well, I never even raced on a road until last year. So last year was my first ever race on the road. I've always been short circuit racing. And yeah, I just felt that I was mature enough and capable enough of being able to use my head and still be fast and have a crack at it. So that's what I did.
Und welche Erfolge hast du schon eingefahren? What are the biggest achievements in your motorcycle career?
Biggest achievements? I got a few things, really. Wildcard World Superbike ride at Donington Park for the factory Suzuki team in 2012. That was a highlight for definite. Definitely the best newcomer lap, the Isle of Man, last year. Winning a BSB race last year as well at Cadwell Park, that was a big highlight. So yeah, there's a few. I've done Le Mans 24 Hour as well. That was something special.
And wie sieht's mit deiner Zukunft aus? Wird man dich ja in Zukunft bei der MotoGP sehen oder bei der Superbike WM? What about your future? Are you riding next in the MotoGP or a Superbike Championship?
I'd love to be a MotoGP rider. Maybe one day I'll get a chance, but you know, at the minute I'm aiming to, you know, be in the top six of the British Superbike Championship. I hope to have a really good run here at the Isle of Man TT this year. And obviously building up towards, you know, next year and the year after for pushing more towards the front at the TT and hopefully British Superbike Championship wins and moving on to World Superbike.
Yeah, Peter, thank you very much for this interview, and I wish you good luck for the TT and for your future.
No problem, thank you very much.
Rastenschleifer, das Radiomagazin für Biker.